प्रिय बच्चों, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द पोएम ऑफ नाइन्थ क्लास एंटाइटल्ड ए लेजेंड ऑफ नॉर्थलैंड बाय होबे एरी. In this poem, there is a legend, Niti Katha, Katha keh sakte ho, moral story hai, that as the title of the poem is A Legend of Northland. There we read many legends in our story books. We read many legends in our poetries. And this is a legend of Northland. Northland, the countries which are situated on the north side of the globe, the story hai, iski isto kahani hai ki once Saint Peter was on his tour, religious tour. He was visiting place to place and providing sermons, preaching, dharma updesh dena. Kyon ghum rahe the Saint Peter? Updesh dene ke liye, dharma updesh dene ke liye logon ko. And he reaches the Northland, a country in Northland. Northland के बारे में बताऊंगा आपको. It is a particular kind of place, almost covered with snow. As you have read in geography books that reindeer drives the sleighs on snow in Northland, polar areas, ध्रुवीय प्रदेशों की बात है. There Saint Peter visited a village and on that day he was observing fast. He was very hungry. He saw a woman cooking meal, making chapatis. Saint Peter went there and asked for a cake, chapati, because he was angry. The old woman was very greedy. She wanted to give him one of the cakes, but as she was greedy, she thought that the cake was big and she did not want to give him a big cake. So he cooked another cake. He baked another cake smaller than the first. But this time also she thought that it was also a big cake. and on the third time she baked another cake smaller than the first two, but ultimately she did not give the saint any cake because she was a greedy woman and she thought to herself that why should he give him the cake. And an important question is that she thought to herself that while she ate the cake, it seemed her very small, but when she wanted to give the cake to the saint, it looked her very big. It was the result of her greed. ये उसके लालच का ही परिणाम था. And ultimately, in the end of the story, Saint Peter, as he was very hungry because he was observing fast that day, he grew angry. He cursed the greedy woman that hereafter, aaj ke baad, she would remain as a lady, she would turn, her body would turn into a bird, she would become a woodpecker, ek pakshi hota hai, cut fodwa, and she would gain her food by digging holes in the wood. जैसे कट फोड़वा है वो किसी भी पेड़ को खोद खोद कर बड़ी मेहनत से भोजन प्राप्त करता है. And ultimately, due to the curse of the saint, the woman became a woodpecker. तो प्रिय बच्चों, मैंने ये कविता आपको एज ए स्टोरी बताई. इट इज ए लॉन्ग पोएम. इट इज डिवाइडेड इनटू 12 स्टेंजास. 12 स्टेंजा हैं इसके. एंड आई होप यू विल रीड इट थोरोली फ्रॉम योर बुक, फ्रॉम योर टेक्स्ट बुक. इट इज वेरी सिंपल पोएम एंड it is a legend, it is a moral story. You have to learn the story as I have told you. Kahani yaad karni hai, and you can answer any question from this poem. This is a legend by Phobekari. And now I shall tell you the answers of these questions from the story of this poem. As I have told you that Northland is consists polar area, Dhruvya Pradesh hai. As you have read in geography, tundras, inhabitants of tundras who keep reindeer as their pet animal and their car is called sleigh, barf par chalne wali gaadi jisko sleigh kehte hain, driven by dogs and reindeers, and they wear cloth of fur, janwaron ki khal ke wo kapde pehante hain. That is called समूर. समूर कहलाता है इन ज्योग्राफी का लैंग्वेज. तो इन दीज क्वेश्चन से यू विल लर्न अबाउट द स्टोरी मोर एंड मोर. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच कंट्री और कंट्रीज द नॉर्थ लैंड रेफर्स टू. तो द नॉर्थ लैंड refers to the countries around the polar areas, ध्रुवीय प्रदेश के, which are very cold, which are almost covered with ice, बर्फीले क्षेत्रों के लिए ये आया है, वहां की कहानी है ये। What did Saint Peter ask the old lady for? Very simple. Saint Peter asked the old lady for food, or he asked for a cake, for a chapati bhi kaise. And what was the reaction? Kya reaction hua? At first she wanted to give a cake to Saint Peter, but later on she changed her idea. She wanted to help her with a very small and thin cake, कह सकते हो, because she was greedy. Next है, how did he punish her? He means Saint Peter. कैसे दंड दिया? He, as he was very angry at the rude behavior of the lady, or as he was very greedy at her greed, he cursed her to turn into a bird. Or bird kis gaye, you can use woodpecker. Particular word ka naam bhi likh sakte ho. Very simple. Next, how does the woodpecker get her food? कैसे प्राप्त करता है? तो as we generally see in out areas and we see woodpeckers, they used to dig the rough wood with their beaks and get their food. And they create holes in rough wood. लकड़ी में हॉल करते रहते हैं और उससे वो अपना वुड पैकर, दैट इज वाई द नेम ऑफ द बर्ड इज वुड पैकर इन हिंदी कट फोड़वा, इस तरह से कहते हैं इसको, काट को फोड़ने वाला. नेक्स्ट है, इज दिस ए ट्रू स्टोरी? नो, इट इज नॉट ए ट्रू स्टोरी. सच स्टोरीज आर नॉट ट्रू. These are moral stories. ये moral stories होती हैं, और these are about some saint or some monarch, kings, emperors, इनके बारे में होती हैं. And such stories are publicly taught to educate the mass. पब्लिक मॉरल स्टोरीज हैं, तो इसका उत्तर यही है, नो, दिस इज नॉट ए ट्रू स्टोरी. विच पार्ट ऑफ द स्टोरी इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट? तो इसमें आएगा कि द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द स्टोरी इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट, बिकॉज इन द एंड ऑफ द पोएम, इन द लास्ट स्टैंजा, जहां क्रिसिस है, चरमोत्कर्ष है, रिजल्ट है, कि व्हाट इज द रिजल्ट ऑफ ग्रीड, लालच का क्या परिणाम होता है. तो लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द स्टोरी इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट, उत्तर तो इतना ही है, बिकॉज इन लास्ट पार्ट सेंट पीटर करस द ओल्ड वुमन, एंड एज ए रिजल्ट ऑफ दैट सी बिकेम और सी टर्न्ड इनटू ए इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए बर्ड कह सकते हो और वुड पैकर. व्हाट इज ए लीजेंड? ये पहले ही बता दिया. व्हाई इज दिस पोएम कॉल्ड ए लीजेंड? लीजेंड इज ए मॉरल स्टोरी. एजुकेशन, बच्चों को एजुकेशन के लिए कि भाई लीजेंड, ये मॉरल स्टोरीज होती हैं. दीज आर These kinds of stories are not true stories. And why is this poem called a legend? What is a legend? Legend is a story which is told to provide education to the public, to the students. बच्चों को शिक्षा देने के लिए जो नीति कथाएं बताई जाती हैं वो such kinds of moral stories are called legend. And why is this poem called a legend? This poem is called a legend because in this story we have come to know about the result of greed. लालच का परिणाम का हमें पता चला है और we have learnt that what result the old woman got of his greed, of her greed. कि old woman को अपने greed का लालच का क्या फल मिला और we come to know that how the old woman became or turned into a woodpecker. Next, describe the Northland. So, Northland, very simple. Northland, the countries, the places which are surrounded in north areas, around the polar areas, just like the inhabitants of tundras are called Eskimos. Eskimo jati ke logon ko we have read in geography. And they lead a miserable life. Their home is called igloo. Their cart is called sleigh. They keep reindeer and dogs as their pets. And Eskimos means totally non-veg persons. Eskimo जाति का अर्थ है मांस खाने वाले, कच्चा मांस खाने वाले लोग. तो Northland उसी एरिया में आता है. कोई पर्टिकुलर देश का नाम नहीं है इसमें Northland, कि the countries around the polar areas. The countries around the polar areas are Northland. What lesson does the story teach us? That we learn a great lesson from the story that we mustn't be greedy like the old woman. हमें लालची नहीं होना चाहिए. लालच बुरी बला है. As you have read in many stories that greed is a curse, लालच अभिशाप है. तो we mustn't be greedy, हमें लालची नहीं होना चाहिए. This is the moral of the story. एक ही बात है. How did Saint Peter come to the old woman's cottage? कैसे उसकी झोपड़ी में आया? तो as I have told you in the beginning of the story that old woman, that Saint Peter was on religious tour at that time. He was sermonizing place to place, by going to place, जगह जगह जाकर धर्म उपदेश दे रहा था. And during his tour, he came to the old woman's cottage. What did the old woman say about her cakes and why? Important question hai ye. Kya ka? So in the end of the story, in the last stanza, as you will read the stanzas from your textbook, you will come to know that in the last stanza, the woman says to herself that when she eats the cakes cooked by her, they look him very small. But when she wants to provide them, to give them to other people, they look him very big. It is the result of her greed. ये उसके लालच का परिणाम है कि जब दूसरे को रोटी देती है तो बड़ी दिखाई देती है और खुद खाती है तो छोटी दिखाई देती है. And it is a human nature, मानव स्वभाव भी है. तो प्रिय बच्चों, we learn from the story that we must not be greedy like the woman in the legend. And last question, what is the moral of the story? So during the story I have told you again and again that the moral of the story is that we must not be greedy. हमें greedy नहीं होना चाहिए. We must have the feelings of sympathies. हमारे में सहानुभूति की भावना होनी चाहिए, kindness. And we must always be ready to help others at any cost. किसी भी कीमत पर हमें दूसरों की सहायता के लिए तैयार होना चाहिए, तैयार रहना चाहिए. तो it is a very simple poem. प्रिय बच्चों, मैंने आपको ये कविता पढ़ाई और I hope that you will learn, you will read the poem. It is a long poem but very simple. You can read it yourself from your book. I have only shown you the way, the method, and the meanings are very simple in this poem. And you have to write and learn all these answers in your notebook. So I hope you will complete your homework. And as I tell you daily that please always remain in your study room, be safe and work hard and try your best to make your career.